German automobile giant Mercedes consistently extends lineup of perplexity hybrids will keep on grow as consumers run to the segment. We know the Mercedes GLB is coming, which will open between the GLA and GLC hybrids. Already, GLD has the descriptor as the baby G class in the lineup. However, there appears to another hybrid coming that could get the Mercedes GLG moniker. As per auto reports, the hybrid with a GLG nameplate is still indeterminate. You need to plunge back about 6 years to discover references to a GLG hybrid in progress, which referred as a baby G class branch 2. While the GLG doesn't have an internal project code or a timeline joined to its improvement. However, the Mercedes has figured out how to build new body styles efficiently. Also notes that the GLG could be a branch of the next GLE hybrid beginning in 2020. GLG compete with Land Rover Range Rover. In any case, the GLG should compete with the Land Rover Range Rover Sport, which has a starting price of around $66,000. The Range Rover Sport combines off-road capability, luxury features, and an affordable price all in one package. The production says the GLG has come with an off-road technology package, height-adjustable air suspension, and three differential locks as standard gear. These features would certainly help on the same off-road performance level as the Range Rover Sport. So, the three-row, seven-passenger GLG is still a rumor that most sits at the conceptual stage of development. With no project number and zero model prototypes spotted out on the road,